They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, should I learn harmonic minor or natural minor scales on the piano? I'd probably go with natural minor. You specified you didn't want to do classical music, which is based off of harmonics minor's sharp 7, if that makes any sense. The major scale only has 3 notes which are different from, but the natural minor scale, and the melodic minor scale, and the harmonic minor scale are the 2 steps in between the minor scale and the major scale, each having 1 more different note from the major scale and ending on the minor scale. I play guitar, so my range of musical taste extends to rock and shred, and unless you really need to be Yngwie Malmsteen right now, I'd start with the minor scale, then the blues scale, just an extra flat 5th to the minor scale, then harmonic minor, then melodic minor, then the modes, and lastly all the crazy exotic scales from different countries. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.